Hi, Tanner.
Princess says hello.
So, instantly I drop everything I'm doing because I don't want to forget. And I'm going to put his name on there. He might not want his name shown. If he wants it in copper or silver, and what it is, it's orange aventrine. And now I started putting the date because I got to keep track of myself. I think today is three, I don't know, 19. And as soon as I hear the change dropping in the cash register sound, I know, oh, there he goes. I know he paid. I'm gonna put his piece in here. And then I'm gonna binder clip it with the rest of my customer orders. And yes, and then I'm trying to think, sorry. And then I also have a customer list in the notes section of my cell phone that I also will then put this on as well. I go print his postage, I give him his USPS tracking, and remind him that I'm not working on your piece. I just like to get postage out of the way first. And that way you can tell me if I fucked up your address or whatever, and then go redo it and get it done. So when it t comes time, and then I print out his label, I'll glue it on, tape it on here, add it to the pile, and update the customer list. Then I go back to whatever I'm doing so I don't forget anyone. Yes, I have forgotten people, and thank God they were kind about it. Did you skip over me? And I say, no, and I hurry up and go up the update the list, and I, update the scroll, and then I post it. I say, thank you for reminding me. I always have the envelope. I just didn't update the customer list, see? So, yeah, I got to check myself and check myself and check myself.